MaZimbabweni sanibonani bafethu asiyayi ukuthi sanizonda mina ngifuna uqamba amanga angizondi umuntu ngiyanithanda ukuthi niyabantu niphila njengathi kodwa ma usekuwe endabeni zepolitiki ma ningabheka ukuthi kwenzakalani emhlabeni bafethu lana e-South Africa sibe silwa kube kulwe nabomama bethu bomama bethu beke baya ePretoria ukuliwa kungabi nje manje nani ma ningayenzi le nto okuthi nilwele ilizwe lenu bafethu angeke kulunge ma ngicabanga ukuthi amaZimbabweni nonke nifundile guys mina ngiyazi abantu abaningi abanye bakhona bane-HR certificate bara umuntu wakhona usebenza emakhishini abanye bakhona umuntu wakhona ne-medical certificate mat mauthi uyabheka usebenza emgwaqweni ngenxa yokuthi akatholi umsebenzi wale qualification anayo ngendaba yokuthi iZimbabwe iyanihlukumeza kodwa bafethu against iphakameni sukumani nihambe nibuyele bhek eZimbabwe nilungise yonke into mangeke nilwe bafethu ukuthi kufe umuntu eZimbabwe akunanto ezolunga lana e-South Africa niyazi kahle ukuthi kwaliwe kube kuliwa lana bafile bo-Hector Peterson bafile ngenxa yokuthi balukisike ilizwe lala e-South Africa abantu abaningi bafile la e-South Africa ngendaba yokuthi balungise i-South Africa bafethu abanye bakhona baboshwa ngenxa yokuthi bafuna ukulungisa i-South Africa ye hayi bafethu ake nisukumeni nani nibone ukuthi nenza njani bafethu mina ngiyanithanda ngale ndlela yokuthi nifunde ngakhona abanye benu bafunde nokudlula abanye la e-South Africa kodwa umuntu okhona uma uthi uyabheka ukuthi usebenza kuphi usebenza ema-toilet ngesitifiketi hayi bafethu ake nisukumeni nilwele ilizwe lenu yekelani ukumamela uMalema go back to Zimbabwe and fight for it nikeni babonise ukuthi niyazi kuyilwela thathani example from khona la e-South Africa ilwani bafethu yabona ukuthi ulwe fana ukuthi uboshwe kubulawe abanye ukuthi ubone ukuthi yonke into izolunga nathi la e-South Africa is the same thing kufe abantu bangaki la e-South Africa because silwela ukuthi kulunge yonke into kufe abantu bangaki and we still remember those people abo Christian abaye khongende bokufight in South Africa abo Mandela beke baboshwa why nina ningakhona ukuthi nilwe bafethu niyekela la yonke into nje ukusuka lapha nifuna ukuthi nihlukunyezwe ima niqede bese niyakhala nithi niyahlukunyezwa hayi bafethu akiniyekile ni mani nemadoda namadoda nabafazi stand up and fight man yes I never seen abantu bahlakaniphe njengani enqondweni zenu kodwa mara nje niyayekelela nyekile country yenu ukuthi iye phansi ngaphansi ngomhlaba cha bafethu akenisukume.